Olay masumuz için ben duyup öğreteceğim diyor. Ya. I hope that is one of those. Lose next time. Big victory! See, I gotta go back to it. I don't like what I'm saying, but also, good night, everybody.
Why? Why can't I win? I don't get it.
How can I
be so fun and still lose?
Winning is not... winning is for... winning is not... We're going again. Not fun.
She's headed your way, T. It's up to you now.
Wedding isn't actual fun.
Leave it to me. Let's go, O.
If it's still practice. It's not the first.
Draco, what in the world are you staring at?
Dragons are.
They're so tiny.
Ah, I see now. There certainly have been a lot of unusual Puyos lately. I'm not sure if the dimensional parasite is responsible for them.
They're so cute! Kind of like little candy bits.
What are you talking about? They're just so strange. Even spells are cast differently. It sure is a lot harder. I got it!
What?
Could you play around with those tiny Puyos, Draco? I'll watch from here.
Okay, but why?
For research, of course. You'll get some practice at it. And I'll get my research. It's a win-win.
A win-win? I hardly see how...
Don't worry about it. Now go on and play with the tiny Puyos.
I don't understand, but all right. Here I go!
I see. Smaller size, these Puyos can utilize more field space. Interesting. Therefore,
what are you mumbling about?
And if one manages to attain these large chains.
Is I had a good time.
At least one of us gets it.
What's he saying?
This? No, I've got to go like this.
What are you up to, Klug?
Lamoris! Well... You know how I'm constantly striving to do my best and all. So I wanted to train, even if it has to be alone.
I think I get what you're up to.
Exactly! That ultra-something of
Keep it up, Klug. I know how important battles are. But I also know how important it is to improve yourself, even if you have to put in the effort alone.
That's
you have such a way with words, Lebris. Oh, I have one request.
Sure thing. You want a battle, I take it.
I'd like you to stand by and bear witness to the fruits of my labor.
You what?
I'd be honored to have you cheer me on.
Well...
Here I go! Nothing can stop the might of 100 Klugs!
So put it there.
Gluck.
Awaken! Crater!
I lost out of the back of it. Who's that?
How did I do, Lemris? Personally, I thought my performance was nothing short of spectacular. But what do you think?
That was definitely a spectacle.
Then I'm going to continue my training. I might even be able to take down Lemris one day.
Well, seems like he is lost in his own world now. I appreciate how much he seems to admire me. But I just never know what to do in these situations.
So, what video is this?
And tetraminos alternate.
Oh, this is such a pain.
What's wrong, Felly?
Lemris. Well, you see, I'm trying to figure out this rule set not too familiar with.
The one with spinning and swapping.
Yes, but it's fine. I'm about to figure it all out.
Oh? Well, between you and me, I'm embarrassed to say I'm having trouble with that rule set myself.
You are?
Would you mind helping me practice?
Yes, I would love to.
Then let's begin. Puyo Puyo Tetris Battle!
Because it's only practice, I should be good at my games.
Tetris as planned.
Here. Come on. Parfait.
I can see it. It's coming. Hurry.
Mix it up.
It's coming. No, you can't. No, you can't. I should have wanted us.
Piece
of cake.
It's out of touch. It's too.
I can see it. It's coming. Horror.
Uh-oh. That wasn't sweet.
I knew I did.
Where's it going, bro?
Thank you, Felly.
Gotcha.
I think I've got the hang of it now.
It was nothing, really. I just wish I could have been more helpful.
The key is to take advantage of the alternating fields and to strike with successive moves. There are probably certain things you can only do with this rule set. Exciting stuff, don't you think? Well, here's a piece of candy for your trouble. See you later, Felly.
Lemris, did you go out of your way for me?
Yeah, man, it was.